I don't remember my first day on skis at all. You know, it was just innate to me at this point because those actions and that muscle memory was instilled in me very young, which I'm very, very grateful for. You know, everybody said, what do you want to be when you grow up? And I said, a professional skier. And it's just been amazing to follow that dream, and that's been tough. I think there's a lot of reward when you put in a lot of effort. It seems like when things are tough, they really are worth it. And, you know, we get up early, we put ourselves in on risky roads and dangerous terrain, and we have all the preparation you can, but we never really know what's gonna happen. And the experience that you have when things are hard and when they're difficult, the reward and that feeling of, you know, bliss and joy and success are that much more profound when effort and hardship are taken into account. As they say, skiing uphill is very, very tough. There's a lot of effort put in and a lot of terrain management. And getting to be so far into nature is really the reward. Obviously, the fresh pow turns is what your objective is, but I think there's another reward in being removed from society and just getting yourself out into nature and becoming one with nature and allowing yourself to connect to the elements without having any, you know, outside influence. And even, you know, removing yourself from the ski resort where there's other people and, you know, mechanized access, having that human-powered effort put in really pays off with, you know, some soul satisfaction as well as picking your line.